सीखेगी छोरी और सीखेगा छबीला,
राम सिया की देखो निराली है।
Salman Khan has been around in the industry earning truckloads of money for producers and the fraternity for a long time now. You would assume he will now take things much lightly and do films that aren't taxing. After all, he will be 50 soon. But he baffled everyone by doing a film like Sultan, which necessitates him to acquire a body befitting a wrestler, and that has left him bruised. Salman plays a wrestler in the film, and for that he needs to get into a certain shape, which means he will have to beef up. Not only that, he also has to learn some mean moves, as we are guessing he cannot take the help of a body double since it's the sport which is the focus here. Naturally, he will have to get in the dirt and learn it himself. That's exactly what has left him really hurt. The strenuous exercises are yet to start. He's hurt all the time, his knee, neck, shoulder. He's finding it difficult, as it's easy to get back to a shape he was earlier. But to get into a shape he never was is harder.
रावण के सारे पाप करेंगे जीरो, मर्यादा पुरुषोत्तम हमारे हीरो।